LaDontae is a jack of all trades player. You know, we put him in a lot of different situations to try to move him around, to create mismatches, to put him in areas where his strength is. I like his tenacity. I think he's in incredible shape, probably the best shape you've been in your life, correct? Yeah. You know, and I can't tell you how much I love him. I'm loving everything about him, and he's going to be a Friar for a long time, and hopefully we can get him to help us win a national championship. Screams out, he's screaming your name.
Hope to LaDontae, who was somebody I've known for 8 years now. I got to know him as a freshman in high school, being from Michigan. He also being from Michigan. Definitely have a special bond with him.
LaDontae, thank you for being the heart and soul of Providence College basketball. You've made Providence College basketball relevant again. We won a Big East championship because of your leadership, and I want to congratulate you on scoring 2,000 points and 1,000 rebounds. You're one of the two greatest players in the history of Providence College, along with Ryan Gomes, so thank you.
I can remember the first time Coach Cooley and I were driving back from New Jersey, and he said to me he was making this call to get his first recruit at Providence College. I got to hear him talk to you, why you had been the perfect fit to help win a Big East and national championship, and to see 4 years later that you've achieved so many goals, a Big East championship, hopefully another one next week, two back-to-back NCAA tournaments. On behalf of all the fans, donors, and administration, we're grateful for what you've done for Providence College. You'll go down as one of the all-time best Friars, and we look forward to you being part of the Friar family for eternity.
I'm going to miss LaDontae Henton tremendously. LaDontae, if this team is heart and soul, has been heart of this team last year and this year. It's been great watching him. He's a monster inside. He plays with so much passion and energy. It's just been a real privilege to be able to watch him play for 4 years. Thank you, LaDontae.
LaDontae, I got one single message for you, my man. You know I love you. I'm so happy and so proud of you. And I just want to send you off with this.